In this video, I'll show you how to protect your entire WordPress site content with a password. Hi, and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert from tmile.com. This option may be useful if you plan to create unique content and then make it available to a specific audience in your email list, for example. So, here is how you can do it using a WordPress plugin named Password Protected. Install and activate the plugin like you would any other WordPress plugin. Then, head to Settings, Password Protected. All you need to do is configure the following page. To enable password protection, just check this box. If you check one of these boxes, visitors with those permissions will not need to enter a password. They'll just see your site like normal. Further down, you need to enter a new password twice. And then, if you enter an IP address here, anyone visiting your site from that IP address will not need to enter a password. Once you click Save Changes, anyone who doesn't fit one of the access rules you defined will see this screen before they can access your site. If you want to customize the style of this page, you can do it in the same way you customize the normal WordPress login page. And I invite you to see how in the currently recommended video above, or by accessing the link in the description box below. If someone has a direct link to an image or a file on your server, they'll still be able to access that file. The password protection only affects your actual WordPress site. That's it. It was easy, right? Check out our next video about how you can protect different content type on your WordPress site. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe, then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.